Hello and welcome to another video. My name is Boxiest, and today we are going to continue the What If series. What if events had gone differently? And in this What If, we're going to change the history of Cobra Kai. What if Aisha joined Miyagi-Do all the way back in Cobra Kai Season 2? So to start this off, Aisha wouldn't join Cobra Kai in Season 1. So instead, Aisha is not really involved in Season 1. Miguel still defends Sam and gets together with her. They still break up in Season 1. Johnny still teaches his students. And Miguel still wins the All-Valley Tournament in Cobra Kai Season 1. Kreese would come back in Season 2. In Season 2, Daniel opens up Miyagi-Do. Robbie and Sam become his first students. And since Aisha never joined Cobra Kai, in Season 2, when Daniel is recruiting students, he goes to the country club and tells Aisha's dad about Miyagi-Do. And so Aisha's dad gets Aisha to join. Sam is happy that Aisha joined Miyagi-Do. Aisha isn't friends with Tori in this timeline. And Daniel would teach Aisha the philosophies of Miyagi-Do. And in the mall fight, Aisha would help Dimitri. Miguel and Tori would get together in this timeline. Johnny would kick Kreese out. The school fight would still happen, but this time Aisha would be on Miyagi-Do's side and fight alongside them. And having Aisha be on Miyagi-Do's side would actually be good in the long run, because having Aisha and Sam team up, they could easily defeat Tori. And once Tori is down, Aisha and Sam could go up to Robbie and Miguel, and they could defuse the fight between them. So this means Miguel is never paralyzed and Robbie never goes to juvie. Johnny decides to teach his students the philosophy of showing mercy. Kreese would come back in Season 3 and sue Johnny and take back Cobra Kai. Some of the students stay with Kreese. Tori would try to convince Miguel to stay with Kreese, but Miguel has his loyalty to Johnny, so Tori and Miguel break up. Miguel joins Johnny. Hawk in this timeline, I feel, would leave with Johnny. Johnny would form Eagle Fang, and there would be three dojos, Cobra Kai, Eagle Fang, and Miyagi-Do. And this timeline would play out similarly to the timeline where Miguel broke Robbie's arm. And that is where I'm going to end this What If. Thank you guys for watching. What do you guys think would have happened if Aisha joined Miyagi-Do in Cobra Kai Season 2? Let me know in the comments below. YouTube lets me know that the majority of you are not subscribed, so if you guys could subscribe, that would be much appreciated. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like this video, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. And I'll see you guys next time.